This is my Van de Graaff. It's got a motor off of a sewing machine hooked up to a dimmer switch so I can vary the speed of it. It's got a nylon roller on the bottom and a rubber belt made of exercise rubber. And then in here, belt comes up and this is just PVC. And then here's one of the brushes which goes up and connects to my sphere, which is two metal bowls taped together with electrical tape. Alright, so we fire it up. These sparks are probably about 3 inches or so.